In this video, I will show you how to reset the maintenance light indicator on a 2022 CrossTrek base model. First, we remove the old service sticker. Then we replace it with a new updated service sticker. Sorry, folks, there is no maintenance reminder on the center display or the infotainment system.